Hey, what's up, Raleigh? You are listening to DJ DYLUX in the regional showcase with my special guest, Drozy.
What up?
He's in the house. We are prepped and so ready to give you guys an hour of some bangers. So keep it locked to WKNC. Welcome to the regional showcase.
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
What's up? What's up? You're listening to WKNC. This is DJ DYLUX. We are in regional showcase with Drozy, the man himself.
Yo, yo.
He's been killing it for the past, what have we got? We've already been in 45 minutes, man. It's been cruising here.
Thanks, man.
Loving it here. Gotten some callers already calling in, telling us they love it.
Yeah, it feels pretty good.
Getting some love on the Snapchat. Checking out our... Check out, by the way, check out WKNC Snapchat, WKNC 88.1 for updates. Going on the Instagram, Drozy's Instagram.
My Instagram is _Del_Rosario. Del Rosario. But thanks for listening, DYLUX.
Yeah.
Thanks for having me.
It's a pleasure. It's been a heck of a fun time. I'm just going to get to know you a little bit. So I just want to know, so the name Drozy, what's the deal behind that? Where does it come from?
I like this plant that a lot of people call called dro, and it's like a thing you smoke, and I think a lot of people know what I'm talking about, but
give it up for the plant
dro. It's really just a compressed version of my real name, which is Del Rosario, or okay. Daniel Del Rosario, and I used to go by Dero on the soccer pitch, and I just wanted to compress it, stylize it, and use it for music instead of kicking a ball around.
Cool. Yeah, I definitely like the style of it.
Thanks,
it's
man.
Nice. It's a little hard to find, especially on SoundCloud, I've noticed.
Yeah, on SoundCloud.
Because you got to put in those spaces.
Exactly.
Between the letters, but...
Yeah, it's a D space, R space, O space, Z space, Y. I'm just extra like that. I like being underground. I like being
exactly. It keeps you underground. That
yeah.
Special type.
Yeah, you got to know who I am to listen to our music.
And they know now, and they'll be able to find you. We'll have I'm gonna link it on that Snapchat. I'll link to your SoundCloud. I got some Instagram posts going up with it. We'll have the WKNC Facebook page linked to you, and we're also in process of making a sick visual mix. That is going to be uploaded to you.
Yeah, shout out my guy Matt next to me, man. He's been killing it on the
it's amazing.
The visuals.
But, we will have that all uploaded for you, hopefully within just a few days, up to WKNC's YouTube.
Word.
Excited for that. So what else are you excited for in 2018? What kind of projects you got coming up?
So let me go from... All right. Well, the best thing that I got going for me right now is a Red Bull commercial. For their music academy. It's really low key, but now it's everywhere. Like I just said it on the radio, so
it's not low key
it's
anymore.
Not low key anymore. But it's not released yet. But I did a thing for them, so I'm stoked on that. And hopefully that'll like trampoline me into like a bigger audience. And yeah.
That. Red Bull has some sick beats in their ads and videos and stuff, so that's cool. I'm excited to see you showcased in that way.
Yeah.
Definitely have to link me up with that video when it gets released.
Yeah, no doubt. Shouts out to Corey, who did that for me. But tonight, actually, I have a show at School Kids Records.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've been talking about that. So what are the details on that?
So it's at 7. It's with School Kids Records. It's with Benny Okoto, Newman, and Crystals, which is my homie. I haven't met Benny Okoto or Newman, but they're really good artists as well, rap genre.
Yeah.
It's going to be a hip-hop thing, hip-hop beats show. So, yeah, it's $5. Come out to School Kids Records.
Cool.
That's pretty... After this.
Yeah. We'll have... Crystals we had on the show back in December.
Right.
And we'll also be having him on next week. So that's
Look
exciting.
Out for that Drozy Crystals collaboration we made yesterday.
Oh man, what's up, man. That's what I'm wondering about. Keep it on the deal.
Hush.
Okay.
Yeah.
So any other collabs with local producers I might know?
Stuff that I'm really digging that I've made with other people is another person is Mini Love. Me and him made like 3 tracks. We grinded them out like all in the span of a week, but they're all very, very emotional, very, very heavy pieces. And I don't know if he's listening right now, but Shouts out to that guy.
Shout out, Many Love.
Many Love. He's the man.
Okay, cool. We talked about upcoming shows, or at least your most upcoming show. You got any other shows on the horizon?
I'm doing something at Lump. Yeah.
Where's that at?
It's an art gallery in Raleigh, downtown somewhere, or rather. But it's like a video, video oriented, but I'm just doing the music, obviously.
The DJing, yeah, yeah.
The DJing part. It's like an art installation.
Cool. When is that?
February sometime. I don't have a direct date right now, but
okay.
It's in the works. I don't have that much stuff like as far as shows, but man, I just stay working on music all day.
Oh, it is obvious. This man has so many tracks out on SoundCloud and Bandcamp. I'm sure you'd have more on SoundCloud if you didn't have to deal with the time limit.
The time limit and the yeah, you're correct.
Limit.
You're very correct. I would. I have a lot of stuff on my hard drive, but
so you gotta come see him live to hear the true.
Yeah, come out tonight, folks.
Crazy. Okay, so that was at School Kid Records,
Raleigh.
In Raleigh, yeah, 7 o'clock. All right, so that'll be an interesting show. Let's get right back into the mix if you're ready. I think we covered your social media, and I'll link to it on.
Shouts out! I just want to plug I put out an album recently on my Bandcamp. This is where all my albums are, but it's drozy.bandcamp.com if you want to listen to all of my music and SoundCloud as well. We'll have it on the WKNC link. But here's some new tunes. This one is called Bass.
You're listening to 88.1 WKNC FM HD1 Regional Showcase. What's up? We got that was Bass by Drozy, and we just got one other track to show for you guys. This one's coming from RGB, one of the artists that we will be featuring at WKNC's DBB Double Barrel Benefit. That's February 2nd and 3rd. Night 1 is going to have Wells, Juice Lord, Magnus, Diaspora, and RGB. And night 2 will have the Future Kings of Nowhere, Pie Face Girls, The Muslims, and Drug Charge. This one's RGB. What's this one?
Basking.
Basking by RGB.
I started out. Smell. Oops.